What's up, guys? I'm taking you through a little vlog here. I just arrived at the Beast. We're gonna probably do a back and bi day plus some chest, so deadlifts and bench press. We're gonna get this. This will be my last video I am uploading because I'm getting ready. In 3 weeks I'm gonna be silent, just getting ready for junior nationals. Nobody here at the gym. Basically have it all to myself. There's a few people, but it was locked. Got a special code. We're gonna do some deadlifts and some bench. It's gonna be fun.
Before I say another word, just know that my intentions were pure. But you can't stand to be in silence. All you can hear is your own voice, fueling delusion in you. And I'm just so sick of backing down that I might just feel.
Turn my name to the kid, that's a baby go. Keep a drink like I started up OVO. You can get a percent, but I want the most. Got a house with a lake, so I bought a boat. About to switch up a play that's inaudible. State to state, private jet with some auto hoes. Had to run up more dollars than followers. Me and Bay take the week off in Cabo. That's a gamble, I'm playing a lotto. I'm betting it all, cause I know that I got them. Remember me, I was driving in Impalas. We don't beef if it's problems, we solve them. I remember that dude through Revolver. I bought for my partner, he died in an argument. They was hating, that's why I'm way farther than. Remember asking my mom where my father been. And ain't no talking that fire, what I'm trying to get. Niggas cuffing these hoes at the
club. Okay, y'all. It's currently like midnight, and I was just kind of sitting around for a while, but right now, we're eating some chocolate chip waffles. Probably going over my diet a little bit here, but I was pretty happy after my clean PR. As y'all saw, 235, which is a 10-pound PR for me, so I'm pretty happy about that early in the gym. Then I was just eating out with my family. My grandma is actually home in our house for the holidays, who I haven't seen in a long time, and I was just with my whole family. We got back, we're eating Mexican food. But thank you guys for watching this vlog. I'm sorry if I can't upload a lot in the coming weeks, but hopefully I can get some good stuff out to y'all in the shorts community post. Stay tuned, just keep watching around junior nationals I have coming up. I'll try and get a lot of stuff uploaded after that, since I won't be as serious. But thank you guys for always enjoying these vlogs. Appreciate it, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. Also, guys, one more thing. I'm probably gonna stay up tonight editing this vlog. So please like and comment, and make sure you're subscribed. A lot of people watch our stuff, but they're not actually subscribed. Help us hit the algorithm. We need our watch hours up so me and Tyson can start actually getting money. But I'll see you on the next one, for real. Peace.